We're going to work our way up to 30 knots of wind.
Unbelievable.